During today's Zoom COVID call, we learned that our state government is working on implementing the following vaccine testing program to begin in mid-August.
State employees who are unvaccinated will be required to take weekly COVID-19 tests. The state already has mask requirements in place for employees who are not fully vaccinated, and that will continue. State government workplaces that reach more than 70% of the vaccination of employees will no longer need to follow the weekly testing protocol.
We also learned that the partnership with the Nevada Resort Association and LVCVA, as well as several resort properties, is making it very convenient to get a vaccination. This Saturday, vaccinations will be given out at Jimmy Kimmel's Comedy Club at the Link Promenade from 11 to 6. Hundreds of prizes will be given away, including tickets to the sold-out Usher residence, as well as spa and entertainment packages. Well, there are several COVID-19 testing locations open across town this week. Those include all three of CSN's campuses, as well as Brinley and Fess Middle School. For all the details, you can head to the Southern Nevada Health District's website.